This is a controversial martial arts opinion, but it's stuff like this that makes me call using a shield dual wielding.